The SEM Help clip has 10 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. 2. Under Internet, click Internet Explorer. 3. Type the URL of the website you want to browse to. 4. Press Enter. The website will load. 5. Click the download link for the software that you want to download. A dialog box will appear. 6. Click Save. The Save As dialog box will appear. 7. Browse to where you want to save the file. 8. Click Save. 9. Once the program has downloaded, browse to where you saved the file. 10. Double-click the program setup icon to start the setup process. This concludes the MHelp clip.